Hey everyone, it's your girl ASAT here, and today I'm going to be showing you how I put my ankle braces on. So I'm going to go ahead and play some music while I do this. I wear ankle braces because I have weak joints and weak bones and weak muscles. So I'm gonna show you how I do it. So I first put my sock on. And I had to wear long socks because of what type of AFO I wear. Like I said, I wear the AFOs because I have weak joints and weak bones. As you can probably tell, I have a cast on because I was jumping on the bed without my AFO and I ended up injuring my toe tendon in my toe. Okay. So first we put on our sock, or I put on my sock. Then I have three parts to my AFO. I have this part, and the pad. So what I do is, because there's these two parts, I put the foot part into the AFO, and then I just put my foot in. So I hold this side just like so, and I put my foot in. So now my foot is in. I don't know if you can tell. See? And now I'm going to take the pad, I'm going to put it on top, so that the strips do not hurt my foot at all. So first I'm going to start with this one. The reason I have joint subluxation, weak bones, and weak muscles, is because my mom gripped while she was pregnant with me, and all the alcohol and stuff went to my brain, so that's a part of my disability. Now that I have my AFO all strapped up and done, I am now going to put the shoe on. So this is my shoe. What I do is I like to pull the laces up so that I can get my foot in it. So that it goes like this. And I actually had to use the floor for this part. But I'm gonna, yeah. So now I have to put half my foot goes in it, and I use the floor. So hold on. Now that I have my shoe on, of course, I have to tie it. Put the thing underneath and I pull really tight, but in order for it to get tight, I have to put both laces underneath my ankle. Now I'm gonna tie it. I usually wear braces on both my feet, but I injure my toe tendon by jumping on the bed, I am unable to wear my other AFO. I got joint subluxation, NFSD, and more. But I'll be doing a video all about me later on. I will let you all know when I make that video. But right now, I'm going to charge my iPad so that I can take it to church with me. And I am going to be right back. For you, it'll be in a few little bit, but yeah. So, charge. Alright, I will see y'all later in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed.